Still sitting, but any change in surfaces, it doesn't matter really, typically, as long as I go from one seat to another, it feels better on my booty. So anyway, this is like some of the art I do. I use these wires all the time, the little like utility wires. You aren't supposed to take the ones that are still sticking in the ground, but if they fall over, then they're free game, so you just have to wait for them. Just find some that are already laying on the ground, and then you can take them. And then I take the little flakes off, and then I take all this wire stuff off, but all this little, like, plastic stuff, I guess I wouldn't really need to. My art, like, since I wrap the wires in tape anyway, I could just tape over it. But, you know, I take it off. It's so funny. Some of the things, I really don't think that I'm an anal person at all. Like, I'm really laid back and easygoing about a lot of stuff. But some of the things that I do get anal about, it's like the silly things, like, you know, art or whatever, which, you know, it's like pointless. I don't need to. But anyway, okay, so this is what I do. I get the wires stripped down, and then I use duct tape, because duct tape now comes in any color you want. Can't decide on a color, then go with a color that's not really a color at all. Okay, so I get some tape, usually about like that long, maybe 6 inches or so. And then I don't want it too long, because if it's too long, then it's difficult when I rip it like this, then it will start, like, I don't remember what it is. It will curl on itself. And so, like, that time I probably peeled those too thin. Like, I should have just stuck with three. And then I just take the tape. But, so this, what I'm doing right now, oh man, I forgot to get the pliers out. I need the pliers. I will have to go back and find those. But what I'm doing is I'm trying to make 1,000 flowers, but I've only made maybe 25. I'm lucky. It's probably closer to like 20. I think I was just barely at 20. So, and I haven't really done it in a while. I've been like busy with other art projects. But I need to make my flowers. But I'm making 1,000 flowers, or I'm trying to make 1,000 flowers, and then put them all over town. Like, I'll just plant these. Now I have to decide where to put them, because I thought I would just put them in like the regular ground, you know, but then I was like, well, they're gonna get caught up in the lawnmowers when the city workers, you know, I don't want to inconvenience any workers or anything. And so I'm thinking, okay, maybe just put them either in between the little, like, you know, the meters and stuff, where they have two legs, maybe in between there, because that part they can't actually mow, they just have to use a weed whacker. But I don't I don't know if it would stand up to a weed whacker either. And so then I thought, well, maybe just put it in the flower, like in flower beds. And so I might do that, but there aren't flower beds everywhere, and I want to put the flowers everywhere. So I'm going to have to, I don't know, figure out. And I mean, I thought, well, maybe in between cracks in the sidewalk, but I don't think that the sidewalks go, cracks, I don't think the dirt goes deep enough for the flower to, you know, get a good footing, where it went, you know, get knocked over, blown away, or whatever. I do live in Oklahoma, so, wind, and we're in more, so tornadoes, which I don't think my little flowers, I don't think they're gonna hold up to tornado, no matter where I put them around town. But, hopefully they will. I just don't want to inconvenience any city workers. I don't want to make it, you know, difficult to clean up or whatever. I just want nice and easy flower thing. But, anyway, so this is probably what I'm going to do for the next few hours. I'll probably turn on Netflix, just kind of chill out, wrap wires. It's fun. It's good therapy for my fingers, I think. And it is, you know, it's going to be fun. Because one day, when all the city sleeps late at night, then I'll go out just so night, and I'll plant these all over town. But now the weather's, it's nice enough now where, but my flower, they won't be done until ever. Like, I don't know. I mean, maybe I shouldn't do 1,000. Maybe I should just do, see if I could even do 100. Another problem, another thing that I'm thinking of is carrying them. I have to be able to carry them all. And I don't know if I could, but I was thinking, they aren't really big once I make them, but I don't know, I can put them in trash bags, and then I could probably carry, it still would be really light, and so I think I could carry like 4 or 5 trash bags full of these, but I don't know if that would be 1,000, I don't know, but maybe, we will see, we'll cross that bridge when we get there, I guess. But anyway, let's see, what else was I doing? Why was I making a video? I don't know. I'm thinking right now. This is relaxing me. I'm thinking about taking a nap. Maybe I should take a nap and let my brain ponder the possibilities of how many flowers I could realistically take. I don't know. I think maybe I will just have to just make them until it feels right, and then one day I'm just like, do you know what? I'm sick of having these things laying around here. I'm getting rid of them, and then I'll just take them all out and put them all over town. It'll be fun. I wish, well, personally, I think that more people should do art projects around their towns and their cities. I mean, why not? If the road's gonna throw things at you, why not? If it's gonna give it. But the road gives you gifts all the time. And if it's got stuff out there for you, then maybe you can do something with it. I don't know. Just wrap wires in duct tape. It's fun. And the wires, you know, they're everywhere, and it's. I don't know. At least this will be something. Something different, something exciting. I use these wires for other things too, like for the frames on my lights, which right now I don't even have many lights that are working really good because I need to take Ben. I need to take his wire for his that goes from the solar panel to his. To his body, I need to take that wire and wrap it around the solar panel so that it doesn't get ripped up. I haven't used this tape in a long time. I think that's why it's. But I don't know though. I think maybe I'm just. Maybe my fingers just don't want to work very good. Okay, so when the duct tape does that, and I'll just save what parts I can save. And then, you know, just let the rest go. Yeah. Oh, see. Got two strips, kind of. Okay. And then I'll just wad up the rest of it. And, depending on the shape of the flower, then sometimes you don't need flowers. But, I don't know, we'll have to see. Yeah, I might be able to do it without. Right, when I'm done with this wire, I am. Leave about an inch of tape where I can stick it into the ground when I plant all these. But for the actual body of the flower, I don't need to leave